Now, among the final nominations of the day is Best Lead Actor. The Icon Award for Best Actor will be given to an actor who has delivered an outstanding performance in a leading role in a motion picture. These are the nominees this year. John Mary SSEKIMPI in My Husband's Wife. Michael WAWUYO Jr. in The Girl in the Yellow Jumper. Michael WAWUYO Sr. in KAFA. And PATRIQ NKAKALUKANYI in TEMBELE.